Okay, bitches, so we gotta find this motherfucking time portal so we can start getting this show on the road. We've gotta take down Lavos. Not able to go inside this factory quite yet. Obviously, that will play a role soon, though. But for now, oh, scary lightning and thunder! Let's go ahead and head into Protodome. The Protodome. Oh, yeah! I think this track is called, like, Those Who Don't Have the Will to Live or something like this. Very fucking beast-ass part of the soundtrack here. But then again, there's not exactly a bad song. I would like to hit two people. Whatever. Oh, that rage band, that is gonna be a huge... Oh my god, Chrono, ease up. Yes, hammer time! I'm just, we need some new techs, man. I want to start getting magic. We're close, though. Soon. Very, very soon. Very, very soon will we get magic. Chrono, level up. Wow, damn, Chrono. Chrono just levels up so fast. Oh, look, is that an Enertron? Looks like it. Excelente. Oh, and these fuckboys. They want to get hit with a fire whirl. Yeah, boy. So I'm going to go ahead and guess that they're all dead. D-E-A-D. Dead. Maybe not. Ah, but they apparently would love to be Cyclone. Fuck you! Wow, so regular Cyclone does more than Fire Whirl. That's interesting, those robots must have some sort of resistance to fire. I mean, I guess that's good to know. Enertron! Yeah, let's do it! Yahoo! Restored! Oh, but we're still hungry. Hello! Who the F are you? Hey, what the F is this? Ah, yes. I love these cutscenes here. There's a few of these throughout the game. God, Chrono looks exactly like Gohan. And this robot is fucked up big time. There is no way Bulma slash Luca could fix this motherfucker with this little ass screwdriver? Shut up, Luca. Incredible! I don't know if giving a BJ to the robot will help it. Oh, what is this? Oh, we've got some sad music playing now? Yeah. I'll make sure it warrants. Machines aren't capable of evil. Unless they've got the really fucked up AI from, like, Terminator in them. Luca, why do you pity these robots? Luca's like, shut up, Maro. Alright, so we're not going to be able to make it through the door. I'm going to go ahead and take one guess and say that that factory has something to do with that. Yeah, give it juice. Let's see what it does. Oh, never going to give you up. Never gonna let you down. Yeah, Rickrolled. RoboSeam sounds exactly like it. You can't deny it. To the point where there's even like a remix online called RoboRolled, which literally combines the two. Now that shit is outrageous. Good morning. Oh shit, calling Marlo's mistress. Wow, that's a little quick, Robo. And this is Chrono. Since you're calling me mistress, can you enter into dildo mode? Impossibly! Yeah, yeah, everyone hates formal titles. At least in games like this. People who actually have formal titles, like Mr. President, or Your Majesty, they actually like to be respected like that. They're not just like, oh yeah, just call me Barack. It's like, no, it's Mr. President, bitch. Okay, so we could call him R-66Y, that's a serial number. But that is boring. Go ahead, Marl, show us what you got. Okay, now, the name they pick is gonna be horrible, terrible, just devoid of any original thought, Robo. But we're gonna keep it. Why not? Robo, what a tremendous name there, Marl. That's perfect? Not really. Data storage complete. Robo, why do I have the feeling you're gonna be involved in a lot of the comedic dialogue throughout the rest of the game? This place is so small, how could there have been tons of people? I don't get it. Yeah, we're from the past. Yep, so we're out of luck. We're butt-fucked, basically. Okay, the power is off, so how do we turn it the fuck back on, Robo? Oh, there we go. You repaired me! Look at my fucking beast-ass dance right here. That's my gorilla dance. Okay, so this is a good excuse for us only to be able to take three people to the next dungeon. I'm okay with this. We're gonna have Marl stay behind because Luca and Robo, they have that special connection. And Robo is amazing in the fact that he's very strong and he also can heal. May I take Luca's place? Fuck no. Alright, yeah, you wait here, bitch. Yeah, door's locked. That sucks ass. So let's go ahead and take a look at Robo. Let's see what the fuck he's rocking. Oh, Robo, two beasts. Let's take off any of the- what? I thought you could go down and- no! Obviously we can't right now. Whatever. Oh wait, no. Robo has really, really good, like, armor and stuff already. He doesn't need the defender. What he really needs is speed. More so than Luca. So we're gonna give Luca a power glove. And let's give Robo the speed belt. Yes, I definitely like that. Let's go ahead and take a look here. Laser spin, 5 tech points. That won't be very long. Cure beam. Yeah, Robo's really fucking good. I don't know what else to say. Robo's good, and we're gonna be using him for a long time. Actually, thinking about it, like... we don't need to use the Energon. I mean, Robo, besides Chrono, I'm probably going to be using Robo an awful lot throughout the game. He just has a very good skill set. Really, his only downfall is his speed, but that can pretty easily be fixed. Certainly is not hard at all. Alright, Robo, work some magic. We couldn't get through here before. Sweet! Glad we brought you. Alright, so we've got more acid. Whatever, you're boring. Prepare to die, bitch. Kerblam! 1 damage, what up? Whoa, Luca, that's a nice crit you got there. What you gotta start doing is attacking Chrono. Because Chrono has the Rage Band, and that will make these fights go by way quicker. You little bitch-ass robot. What's up, bros? Well, whatever. We're the robot extermination squad today. Debug, huh? Yeah, Robo, you need to hurry up and learn Laser Spin, because we can get some sweet-ass dual techs going with Laser Spin. Oh, get hammered, pussy. Can I slash both of them? Nope. Now I might be able to. Oh, fuck you. Whatever, I'll save MP for now. Oh, alright, that's quick. Good shit, Robo! And only one more battle and he'll learn Laser Spin. That's very nice, very nice. We're gonna head down the right side first. First things first. Right side is first. Alright. So let's head over here. I do kind of like this music. Not bad. We got a weapon for Marl. Well, unfortunately, Daryl is not around to use the new crossbow. Because we brought motherfucking Luca with us. Okay, let's go ahead and... Does this do anything up here? Oh, yeah, okay. Wait, where does this go? Nothing. Whatever. Alright, we're headed down here. Oh, fucking robots. If we touch the robots, we get sent down a fucking gauntlet. Go, 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 go! Ah, I probably could have made it, nah. Alright, yeah, I was gonna say, there's never just one. There's definitely gotta be another coming. Fuck you, Mr. Roboto! Oh, goddamn it. Come, come. Get ready, Chrono! Go, 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 go! Oh shit! What do we got? An ether? What? Hey Thor, you could shove this ether up your asshole, bitch. Oh, the ether infinity gauntlet. Oh, you know what? Whatever. We'll just go through the gauntlet. We can take it. I mean, after all, I've got to talk about how I don't understand why people love the Ninja Turtles movie so much. Okay, well, okay, so here's a good thing. So, this first Ninja Turtles movie, everyone loved that. Why? I don't know. I mean, I guess when you're a child, it is kind of... It's entertaining, at least. But, okay, so we have April O'Neil, who befriends the turtles, and she loves the turtles. She fucks the turtles, you know. All the... She fulfills all their basic needs. Why did they cast an actress who wasn't, like, really good looking? Like, I guess you could look at the new Ninja Turtles movie as to how that could turn out bad. Ooh, Rocket Roll. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, look at the new Ninja Turtles movie to see how that could go bad when they cast Megan Fox, who I don't give a fuck what anyone says. Megan Fox is ridiculously fine. They casted her as April O'Neil, and the movie, the new Ninja Turtles movie, is more or less April O'Neil featuring the Ninja Turtles. Like, it's an April O'Neil movie, like, straight up. So, I mean, maybe they didn't cast a good-looking actress in the first Ninja Turtles to, like, not distract from the fact that it's a Ninja Turtles movie, I guess? But, like, this dude, Casey, is just going nuts for April, and I don't... It's like, Casey, come on, playa, you could do better. You've got a hockey mask, just like Jason. Jason's not out there hurting for hoes. Just, I don't know, the whole... I guess you can't hate on the second Ninja Turtles movie, though. Because, once you get Super Mega Shredder, who basically kills himself... Ridiculous. No, no. And then, of course, they've got those parodies going around YouTube now. Everyone loves those shits. Robo needs to start using Heal Beam, or Cure Beam. Let's go ahead and cure Chrono. Maybe I should have just used... Oh, no, that does a lot of damage to the Proto. I was going to say, maybe I should have just went with Cyclone, but that is A-okay. There you go, Chrono. Ooh, Robo does not have a lot of MP either. Interesting. Muy interesting. Oh, come on. Give me one turn. Chrono is full up. Yeah, there we go. Alright, later, biatches. Alright, now Robo has definitely got to heal himself. Can we hit both of them with the Flame Toss? Hypno Wave. Put enemies to sleep, huh? You know what? We'll bust that out later. Because we haven't used Hypno. I want to at least use all of these moves. Robo is way too slow. That would be the good thing with bringing Marl here, is having that second healer is kind of helpful. We'll be fine. Ooh, 5 tech points. That's not bad. Now, okay, I'm curious if Robo is not able to learn any new techs at this point. Because I know, like, Chrono, Luca, and Marl, they cannot learn new techs, at least until a certain story event happens. That we're gonna get to, actually, pretty soon. But I'm not sure about our good pal Robo here. Yeah, he's just able to learn shit, no prob. Robo Tackle, huh? Laser Spin. Interesting. Okay, we definitely gotta see what Rocket Punch looks like, too. Splinter, here we come! Oh, great, Bugs. What's up, Bugs? Oh, wow. I feel like Chrono could just Cyclone them all to death instantly. Bye. Might as well make use of my tonics. Well. Ooh, wait a second. Robo, let's check out that Rocket Punch. Android 16 Rocket Punch, bitch! Actually, his arm, that looked like Vector Man. Robo has got some similarities with Vector Man going on. Definitely, that's why I could have called him Vector Man. That would have been a cool name. Although I do like going with the default. Chrobo needs to go ahead and heal people. Thanks, Chrobo. That's why Robo loses his MP so quick, is because Cure Beam costs Robo 2, but Aura only costs Marl 1. That's interesting. Very interesting, Robo. What do we got up here? Mid-tonic. I don't use items very often. I would have preferred something else. Obviously, when we use that control panel, they're going to get up to attack. Mid-ether. Money. I do like money, but only 400 G? Like, come on, man. You should have given me 4,000 Gs. Robo, do something. Triangle, circle, and then XX. Got it. Oh, no! I'll fight him. Let's fight. It's like Kuwabara and his pals. Let's fight! That's a game I should play soon, is I have that Yu Yu Hakusho PS2 game, and I've been watching Yu Yu Hakusho again lately. I've watched that show so often over like the past 2 years. Yeah, Yu Yu Hakusho Dark Tournament, that's a pretty solid game actually. Although the final boss of it is fucking outrageous. Younger Toguro is so fucking difficult in that game. It's unbelievable. Alright, fuck you, Proto. Alright.